All right, so welcome to your speaking test. What is your name?
My name is Emma.
Emma, that's a nice name, Emma. Are you ready for the test?
Yes.
Okay, great. We'll start with the first topic, and that's at the movies, okay? What do people do at the movies?
You should wait your turn to buy ticket and put the money out and ready.
Okay, so have the money out and ready. Okay, how about this?
You should say excuse me when you walk in front of someone.
All right. Should say excuse me when you walk in front of someone. How about this?
You should put your feet down and keep your party still.
Yes, very good. That is correct. And how about this?
You shouldn't talk so people can hear the movie. And you should laugh when the movie is funny.
Yes, that's correct. And this one?
You should cheer and clap when the movie in the end and good.
When the movie in the end is
good.
Is good. Of course, that is true. Alright, I think that this is the last part. Now, let's go to the next topic, which is at the airport, alright? Now, tell me, what do travelers do at the airport?
Travelers park their car in big parking lots at the airport.
Okay, can you say the word park?
Park.
Okay, better. Then?
Travelers take buses to go to the main building at the airport.
Very good. Okay, and this?
Travelers stand in line to check in with airline at the airport.
That is true. And the next one?
Travelers hand over their large bags at the airport.
Can you say bags?
Bags.
Okay, good. How about this?
Travelers are searched to keep everyone safe at the airport.
Can you say the word searched?
Searched.
Okay, I think we need to practice with the S sound, right? And how about this?
Travelers ride on moving sidewalk to get around faster at the airport.
Very good.
Travelers buy food and magazines before their flight at the airport.
Okay, very good. Can you say the word magazines?
Magazines.
Okay. And how about the next picture?
Travelers wait to get on their planes at the airport.
Very good, that's correct. And?
Travelers get on their planes and fly away at the airport.
Okay, great job for that. Now, the next topic will be about all kinds of homes, all right? I need you to tell me what type of home this is.
This is a house.
That's correct.
This is an apartment.
Okay, can you say an apartment?
An apartment.
This is an apartment.
This is an apartment.
Okay, and this?
This is a cabin.
A cabin.
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 This is motor homes.
A motor home. Yes. And?
This is boat house.
A houseboat. Okay. All right. Great job for that. Now, the next topic will be about animals. Animals. All right. I need you to tell me what animal this is.
This is an elk.
What do you know about this animal?
Male elk have big antlers and they are in deer family.
Yes, that's correct. How about this?
This is a giraffe. Mm-hmm. Giraffes are very tall with a long neck. They have short horn on their head.
That is true. How about this?
This is elephants. Mm-hmm. Elephants are the largest land animals. They have long trunks and they live in grassland and forest.
Okay. Forest.
Forest.
And?
This is snow leopard.
A snow leopard.
Leopard. Mm-hmm.
What do you know about this?
They have thick fur to keep them warm.
Mm-hmm. Okay. How about this?
This is a camel. Mm-hmm. Camel have long little coat They can live for a long time without food and water.
Yes, that is true, and that is amazing about camel. How about this?
This is horse. This is foxes.
This is a
fox.
Fox.
Fox live in holes in the ground. They eat small animals, insects, fruit, and eggs.
Yes, that is true. And
this is zebra.
Zebras have
black and white stripes all over their bodies. The hair is straight up.
That's correct. And what family do they come from?
Horse family.
That is true. About this animal.
This is gray kangaroo.
The gray kangaroo.
And they has a pouch.
They have
a pouch.
Pouch.
They live in land and eat grass. They eat land and other plants.
Okay. How do you call this baby kangaroo? It's actually called a joey. Yes, it's okay. How about this animal?
This is hippopotamus. They live in water. They have almost no hair.
Yes, that is true. How about this animal?
This is polar bear. They live in cold place and have thick fur to keep them warm.
That is true. So, I think that this is the end of your speaking test, and you just have to say goodbye.
Goodbye.